Yes, I am not kidding you. Snowing in April, right here in River City. We are heading to Yosemite, and we are very out of shape and not mountain tested, but we are going anyways because we are troopers. That's right, Ronson, we are going. feet on the edge of the famous Yosemite Park.
As you can see, we're here at Yosemite. The sun is coming out. That is always a big moment at a natural park. In the morning, and the clouds are starting to break up. People think camping is about the wonders of nature, the complexity and beauty of the trees and the forests and the mountains. It's not. It's about who's got the best setup. There's a nice little roundy there, 4x4. A nice tent. Ooh, look at that pop-up. Sonia, look at that pop-up. Oh yeah, it's too bad. 'Cause when you're rich and famous, you bring the best. You bring a house that stands. You show skills of camping unbeknownst to this planet. Well constructed, sturdy, nothing will happen to it.
Yes, hello, here is your Ranger Ron. I am your Yosemite tour guide. Today is May 5th, Cinco de Mayo. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? It's feast or famine. I have three jobs. I'm getting milked at one. I just left one, and I'm starting another one on Monday. So, you know. But back to Yosemite. I am your guide. It's not going to be all corny like this. Yes, you are about to see the scenic wonders of the canyon. We're going to start at the snowstorm in a minute. And there are two subplots. Where is Hefto? And where is the Yosemite Fall?
Hey, nice job. Nice job, Ranger Bob. I mean Ranger Ron. And, hey, Eli, put down that guitar, please. Ethan, put down that Game Boy. Jeremy, put down that 4-inch book, please. I am on stage. We proceed into the snowstorm. All New England associated people will start in a blizzard. So prepare yourself with a blanket. It's gonna be rough and cold.
No matter how many times you see it, you still can't believe it's real. Snow. 1 hour from the searing heat of Fresno. Hola, mi amor. Welcome to the famous Yosemite Valley. Oh, the mighty eagle flies. Everyone recognizes this. This was the original filming of the crawling eye. When the crawling eye walked through this area here, and it was stuck on the top of a mountain with Richard Burton. Okay. There's the big noggin. I don't know if that's half dome or home dome or chrome dome, but this is quite a sight. You see it falling right there. It's pretty. If you heard the attack before, it was Sonia. As I got near the edge, I'm famous for walking the edge, but just like when people saw me, Fred, running on knife edge, it's not really much of an edge. But this sure is beautiful. That is peak waterfall conditions.
Was I recording that? I hope so. Occasionally there's an accident. You know, somebody comes here from, you know, Arizona. They never saw snow before. And then, you know, the big ass trailer is stuck in the road. In other words, let's say, I'm so sorry that these people had this problem. I really feel bad, but I don't have four-wheel drive myself. I'm on this road illegally, without change. I can't drive far enough away so this Christian radio shows. No, I love the Christian radio show. Mi amor, dame beso, por favor. Gracias. Okay, we'll just wait and see what's happening here. We'll Yosemite show. We'll
¿Cómo se llama este en español?
Puente.
Huh?
Puente.
No, es un túnel.
Oh, túnel.
Oh, yo conozco más español. Un puente.
No.
Yeah.
Tú yo, dices fuente.
Yo soy Roberto.
Es túnel, mi amor.
Túnel, ¿verdad? Bueno, vamos a llevar nuestra familia con el túnel, ¿verdad?
Uh-huh. I'm dreaming of a sweet tunnel, no es un fuente anymore. I'm dreaming of a earthquake in the tunnel. I'm not dreaming anymore. I'm thinking of poor Princess Diana. We loved her, but she didn't make it from the tunnel. I loved her so much. Here's the tunnel. Let's see if we get out of the tunnel. There's a certain bread called a funnel. It kind of looks like a tunnel. There's a sign up ahead. I can't read it. Maybe you can read it for me. What does that sign say? What does that sign say? What does that sign say? What does it say? Icy. Danger. Icy. Danger. Icy. Danger. Icy, Will Robinson. Icy, Will Robinson. Danger. Danger. Icy, Will Robinson. Danger. Icy. Danger. No. I see the tunnel. There's light at the end of the tunnel. I love
the tunnel. That was close. Yes, it's me. We have made it out of the tunnel. And we're gonna, woo! Everybody has to calm down. You can see that, I am in the fourth dimension with myself inside bubbles, but just relax anyways.
Here.
Here's a little natural stuff.
here in the wilds of Yosemite Park. All over the place.
Big ears. This dude is whacking away at a 100-year-old tree. This is Natural America. Come on, baby. Keep pegging.
I know. Yes, yes. It's me. Just okay. Hold on. I just want to tell you that Yosemite is truly magical. It really is. And it's a part of us. So let's climb Half Dome together. Now sit back, relax, enjoy the beauty of Yosemite. So I prepared a little show here for you right now. It's been 3 weeks since that I am at your helm. This 7 feet has left me trembling. 'Cause now it seems that I am out here on my helm, and I'm feeling so alone. Welcome to paradise. A gunshot rings out at the station. Another urchin snaps and left it on his own. It makes me wonder why I'm still here. But some strange dreams and it's now feeling like I am. And I'm never gonna go. Welcome to paradise.
Andando y no le gusta porque no hay mucho baños, ¿verdad, mi amor? ¿Qué quieres, fuego?
Ay, sí, porque todos nosotros no tenemos fuego.
And as we learned in Mad Magazine, good campers have a fire. They always hang out. The weekend warriors, the cavemen, make the fire. ¿Verdad, mi amor?
Mande.
Chinisa fuego, ¿verdad?
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget the famous bears. That's not a bear, but there's the bear locker. Fred. Be careful. Gary. How about climbing this baby? It gets better over here even. That's Yosemite right there, baby. And of course, you are looking at what I'm looking at. There is the room to watch. Ronson.
Ahí va.
Is that recording? Okay.
San Lucho, lots of nice things here in Yosemite. And, but it's always Sonia. You gotta have a person in the picture. It's always Sonia, Sonia, Sonia. So here you are, fat boy. You wanted people. Here I am. Whoa, check out this. Over 50. 55! Hey!
Happy birthday, mi amor.
Happy birthday to me. Gracias, everybody. Very pretty. Sonia will be next.
Sonia wanted a little bit of river. Her battery's kind of low.
She puts up with me. Do you believe it?
Algunas veces tiene una niño que empezar a tener una personalidad muy suave y bonita cuando crezca. Pero cuando es parte de una familia, es más hermosa. ¿Verdad, mi amor?
Sí.
These are the California wildflowers that make this beautiful yellow bed. It's bueno, it's good to see it during the day, too, when there's a light of the day. Especially the source. I'd like to go up there and get you a shot of the mouth. This is the water that, you know. What's that famous movie? Jack Nicholson? I'm in a movie theme. That's Chinatown. And here is Yosemite Falls.
Station. Another urgent. Come to pain.